I'm going to run this weed eater off of a mix of vegetable oil, pure vegetable oil, and two-stroke gas. I'm going to do a 50-50 mix. 4 ounces of vegetable oil. 4 ounces of two-stroke gas. There you go. Good sign to stir that up. Just use a piece of mulch. All right, I'm gonna pour it in. The weed eater was already I'm making a mess. It was warmed up on regular gas prior to this, so I just made a mess. Okay, so hopefully your restart, I mean, it's set for about 5 minutes, so hopefully the engine's still warm. Weed eater running off of 50-50 mix of vegetable oil and two-stroke gas.